One of the key things you need to get a good yield at the end of the season is to start off with a good establishment. The main thing we're interested in is consistency of the plant stand and avoiding big gaps
caused by poor seed bed conditions, poor subbing up, especially under dry conditions, and cotton pest insects and diseases. An acceptable plant stand might vary between 5 to 15 plants a metre. Where we become concerned, however, is when you start seeing gaps of 50 centimetres or more walk about 50 metres up the field. This gets you out of the tail drain section where a lot of variability will be present. Measure your plant stand over several consecutive metres. Generally, we recommend 5, and then you divide that number by how many metres you do measure to get the plants per metre count. After you complete your first transect, you then want to move across the field, repeating this process several times until you're confident that you've taken into account field variability and you've got a plant stand consistent with what the field shows. In the event of seedling disease, or if you're concerned that the plant stand might be changing over time, mark the area so you can return to this spot later. On CSD's website, you'll find a replant calculator that takes into consideration your plant stand and the remaining season length to work out how much you may gain from a replant.